Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village. And then lastly is the trackball, the rotation trackball, which allows us to rotate around the figure interactively. This palette is the memory dot palette, and we have three different types of memory dots. In other words, ways to save information that you want to reuse over and over in your animation. We have pose dots, which allow us to save different poses, camera dots, which allow us to save different camera positions, and interface dots, which allow us to change the interface and remember the interface from use to use. Now, we'll select pose dots to begin with, and the thing about memory dots is that they are not transferable from file to file. So if you had another file or another scene that you wanted to do, and you set a pose dot here, you close this and open up another file in Poser, the dots won't be applied. So if you want to save a pose to the library that you can use over and over again, no matter what file you're working with, then you want to come over here to the library window.